Well, it is 11 days since surgery. I'm doing okay. The most that's helping is the ibuprofen, not the Tylenol. Today I have three appointments with, obviously they want to give me saline because biggest problem with surgery is dehydration. Then I get the staples taken out today. And I see the stoma nurse. So far, everything seems to be healing well. Moving around, bending, but I know I have to take it slow because things on the inside are not healed. And mostly things on the outside are still healing too. But so far, so good. I'm doing okay. I'm walking around okay. My dad won't let me do my laundry, so that's fine. He can do it all he wants. Obviously, it looks like I'm not getting the best sleep or adequate sleep because I have to wake up to take medicine. But I think today, after the appointments, I'll probably come home and just sleep because I need it. I gotta tell my dad, he put something in front of my door. It's supposed to be like a net to keep the cats out. That doesn't help. They've figured out how to get in. But it's proving to be a trip hazard. And after surgery, the last thing I want is to fall and injure myself and end up in the hospital. So I'm going to tell them to take it down. Because I cannot risk any falls after surgery. Because I know what I see on the outside, but I have no idea what's on the inside. Plane. Sorry. Hopefully around these times you hear it. Hoping that everything at least comes out. I don't have an infection, but they are treating me with antibiotics. A lot of antibiotics. Tomorrow I ordered stuff to pick up at Walmart, so I gotta pick that up as well. Well, my dad does because I don't drive. Sadly, the MS has kind of taken that from me because I can't exactly. Well, it's not that I can't drive, it's that the foot you usually drive with, it has been affected by the MS, so I don't even want to think about putting it to the test, so to say. Still swollen. I'm hoping that it'll go down eventually. Still making sure the cats and the dog have food and water and all that stuff. Of course, the cats are still sort of learning that no, you cannot lay on my stomach. But usually, when I put a pillow, it's not that bad. I may end up taking my pillow with me to my appointment because I know I can walk around my house. But I'm not sure I'll be able to walk all the way around the hospital. So I may need to use a wheelchair. And of course, my dad's coming with me, so which is fine. I saw my sister, saw my niece, my nephew. My kids are growing so much. You wish kids would stay small. They don't. That's my update. Since surgery, I have to go and get some fluids because I don't want to be dehydrated and I don't want to end up in the hospital because I'm dehydrated. I know that's a big issue. So I'm going to go and get some food and, of course, get some. Of course, I bought the Pedialyte. It helps to a degree. Bye.